by first class.
Yeah.
The elves were amazed at such fortune and such luck.
Such a dangerous of his face. We can bring our freedom for the next few days.
I'll get his chair, his last cheek of his treasure, and points out his glasses of seven up.
Off they went to the new above, anticipating with delight their altered workload.
The elves didn't settle off quite as well as they assumed.
And it wasn't too long before another crisis loomed.
Look at all these letters. I can read, can you?
I can't hear a thing of this, or what else shall I do?
These letters were sent by all the friends of the
boys. They sent
them
when
they
wanted to get charged
on the boys. When they come, you can't read them. You can't read them. You can't read them. You can't
Let's have been friends. We haven't a clue to sorrow for its animals do.
Let's go and find something and admit our mistakes. And stick our hearts in letters of seven up the gate. I want my job back like you used to be making tons of boxes fine by me. Yeah, sure.
Santa was listening to Elves, so he was relieved that he'd saved the night.
He sat himself down on the workshop bench, pretending to work his hard at a wrench.
Santa, we are back. This bookshop is our home. We can't read letters all around the world, but we like to work out for all the girls and boys. That's what we enjoy. We like making toys.
Well, what a change of heart. If you're absolutely certain, I'll allow you to start.
We're sure our arrival starts straight away. We can't afford to waste a day.
All the way to the end of the table.